Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. And in today's video, I'll be speaking in English because I need everybody whoever watching this video to understand the message I'm going to convey. So just want to have a heart-to-heart conversation with you guys. And if you want to skip this video, you can do it. There is no information regarding makeup or skincare or hair care. And no offense guys, you can skip this video. So till now you would have got an idea about whom I'm going to talk about. Yes, I also was first of all shocked and very much affected with this news that Sushant is no more. And please do not judge these people, because mental health is also equally important as physical health. And mental health issues are for real, and we have to respect it. And there is one more thing that I'm happy about it. Many of them are sharing their own opinions about mental health issues, and many are posting about many positive things. And I want to say something to those people who are posting up in their stories like, I'm there for you, and you can reach out to me anytime. So if someone is reaching out to you, first of all, listen to them and do not tell them that it is not a big deal, yaar. It is okay, yaar. It happens, yaar. It happens. It happened in my life, yaar. So, and some people are like, they start telling their own stories and own struggles, and you know what? I gone through these type of struggles, and you know what? You did not even face these type of struggles, you just face this much type of struggles. At least some good thing happened with you. Oh, don't tell that, guys. Do not compare. It is not a competition, like which whose life has got more struggle, whose life did not get more struggled. So it's not a competition, guys. If someone is coming to you, do not tell that it's okay, man. It's just a phase, man. Be chill, man. So do not tell that. And secondly, know yourself, what you're getting into. If you are helping someone, you have to be there for them throughout 2 to 4 hours. You are listening to them and you are supporting them, and then you will be like, yaar, this guy is so much of negativity, I can't handle this, he is always speaking about his sadness, and I'm not going to do this. Like, and then you will stop talking with them and stop dodging their calls. Don't do that.